It's early in the morning, waiting for the girls to arrive. Sunday morning. Today we're going to do Oxford to Abingdon, so it's just a short one today. It's just under 10 miles. If you'd have told me a year ago that that was considered a short walk, then I'd have said you were nuts. But it's relatively easy to do, so it should only take about 3.5 hours. It's just the three of us today, so it's me, Liz and Emily. So hopefully it'll go nice and quick.
Thank you.